A terrorist who had killed a CRPF jawan and a six-year-old boy in Jammu and Kashmir's Anantnag last week was shot dead on Thursday night in an encounter in Srinagar, police said. Zahid Das, who had managed to escape on Tuesday after security forces cornered him in Anantnag. The Special Operations Group and the CRPF launched a joint operation on Thursday night in Mal Bagh area of Srinagar. A CRPF jawan was also killed in the line of duty during the encounter.